stuff. So what I'm looking for is arm swing while he's walking, and really scapular involvement or scapular positioning. You can see on that right side that he's a little bit more anteriorly tilted with the scapula.
He's swinging his left arm more than his right. I need to have a top view.
This doesn't allow
any
torso rotation, which I don't know if
we'll
be able to.
Jeff, do you have any pain doing that movement?
Yes, I do.
He does, okay.
Where in
motion
do you feel it?
There's a big.
Here, at the initial, at the end range, and that's where the majority of this is, right here.
Okay.
Through that range.
Good.
And I'm trying not to arch his back too excessively with this, just looking at how much motion there is. That's the right side, the affected side.
So Jen, put one foot in front of the other.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
There you go.
To control that lumbar extension, nice. And just active motion here, go ahead and do it on the other side. And put the other foot in front too. Put your left foot in front with this one, there you go. So bring your hands back into extension. We're doing it with the toes in. Okay. So here we're just doing a near test with flexion and internal rotation on the right. I'm gonna actually get your shoulder blade, there you go. And then just do that on the left side. And does that hurt you, Jeff, with the internal rotation?
Yeah, when I go into internal rotation, there's some impingement.
But not on the left? Check the side view to stay there for a second. Okay.
And then same thing with that left one.
And was there pain with that motion, Jeff?
Yep. Good.
Okay, on the right.
At risk, I think it would be created to see this.
And so you're getting pain still on, where, just show us where you're getting pain when you rotate to the right.
It's not pain, but it just feels restricted.
Tightness. Okay. With the arms out of it, Jeff is looking a little bit more even with the rotation.
Similar side to side.
I feel more restriction going right on both.
Rotating right or side
bending?
Rotating
to the right.
Rotating right. Do you feel it here?
Feel it right there.
Or the, like, shoulder blade?
Yep.
Like it's hard to get the shoulder blade back?
Yep, it feels like lower trap.
Okay. Good. Pause. Start video. I don't know, like, say something while you're shooting again.
altruistic motives.
This is the unaffected left side.
All right, so we just had a discussion about whether we wanted to do some manual muscle testing and decided against it because he's already a little flared up. So now Eileen is feeling the joint capsule and just getting a sense of that, right to left.
Anterior, posterior, inferior. Pain anywhere? Probably feels kind of good.
It does.
And then he is a little bit tight in posterior and inferior joint mobility. Okay, so I'm just gonna kind of get a sense for the posterior capsule here. So I'm just gonna inferiorly glide and abduct. And push down a little bit there. Is there any pain there?
Nope.
Ian, is that still kind of getty? Don't push too hard.
It's actually, there's less discomfort there.
After manual therapy. And go with both arms. This is after manual therapy. Extension. Coming back. One more.
So, we're gonna, want you to just kind of do a mini squat, come
okay.
down, and just get some, the arm to go overhead, and then come out of it.
Let us
so
know.
Just moving, I'm trying to block the scapula from retracting as much so that we're getting true internal rotation stretch more of the glenohumeral and taking him into the motion that was a bit painful but not to end range. Was that feeling okay, Jeff?
Yeah.
Okay. Just blocking that scapula from coming out up in the bridge.
Yeah, it just felt looser getting into here, whereas before I had to force it a little bit.
Up, so it's just the arm that's coming
okay.
back and stretching as opposed to this.
Gotcha.
Yeah, that looks better to me. And then try and relax up the track here. Think about more of the movement being at the shoulder. Okay.
Yeah, it's about the same.
Okay.
Now we will apply 20 minutes of a moist heat pack.
Effectiveness, modalities really work well for this. At least 8 minutes of ultrasound in a relaxed position.
All right, we'll leave one plate in the bank.
Okay.
Practice all week.